All right, hello again. Well, today's day five, but there's something a little bit different about today. First of all, as you can see by the top, tonight's going to be a horde night. What happened was I was having a lot of issues with 7 Days to Die, with installing it, installing mods, playing games. For some reason, the files weren't located in the proper places on my computer that they were supposed to be. So I went ahead and I reinstalled Windows. However, I didn't realize that the saves that I had saved for my games were not on my E drive. Like, I have everything on my E drive. I have my main folder that Steam installs things to is on my E drive. And all my everything, all the mods, everything I download, everything I put on my E drive because it's bigger. I have a solid state drive on my computer, and it's not. I almost broke that. For some reason it's not saving the saves on the E drive, which is kind of weird. But anyway, so I had to start over. So I got up to where we were, I believe. I think I'm where we were, anyway. So, as far as just gameplay, I'm on day five. So, we took a job from Trayer. We're going to go accomplish that today. Is it the fast food joint right here? So, you know, I'm still having problems, though, with freezing. I don't know if it's lag or what the hell's going on here, but... it feels like it's getting worse, too. And it's really annoying me. But we'll just keep playing through it. See, I think I have some stuff that I can get rid of and throw in here real quick. I'll hold on to that. I don't know if I'm going to need it or not. Probably not, but anyway, I got rid of some stuff so this we're not completely... I don't think we're going to need food or drink while we're doing this raid. Or these glasses. I might need Junkie. I got found a junk turret. Let's see if he's loaded. Yeah, well, we can just pop as much as we can into him. Alright. Whoa. I didn't even see that dude. You whacked me pretty good. Come on, chump. Yeah, so I'm not quite sure where we're gonna do the horde tonight. Still got some time to figure it all out, though. Shouldn't be a big one. This is, believe it or not, this is the first horde in this particular playthrough. I know we had done a horde already in the previous playthrough, but I had to get rid of that playthrough. So this is going to be our first actual horde here in this playthrough. I go up first. Come on, Mo. Bring him this way, bring him this way, bring him this way. Come on. Ooh, nice little baggy bag. Alright, I'm gonna take it. Oh, look who it is. Come here, you little legless jerk. These guys have such a reach, man. I guess we gotta go down, huh? See if there's anything else up here. I don't see anything. Ooh. I don't have any first aid. Oh no, I do. Right there. Use a bandage. What the hell? Oh, Nobody in here. It doesn't look that way. Paper. Froze again. Fuck, come on. There's another one. Nice. Food and some drinks, some medical supplies. All right, take it. This stupid game would stop freezing up. We'll be all right. I don't remember what else is in here, or who else is in here, or any of that stuff. Let's scrap that. We'll scrap that. That's probably locked. Yeah. Probably in the kitchen. Oh, look, there's somebody outside. Wants to come in and play. Not right now, buddy. I'm kind of busy. In case he gets in. Okay, where's the main loot? Where's the main loot? I guess it's in here. Nice. Oh boy. Oh boy. We're a little inundated here. Make those, get rid of the feathers. What is this one here? Cripple a mod. Here, I don't think so. Nope. 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 Can I put it on here for now? Well, can I put in junkie? Oh yeah, I can. Nice. I guess that's it. I wonder if this goes outside, or this just goes, not outside. And we'll find out in a second. Should be using my pickaxe for this. Give me a little coffee action. Give me a little stamina. I should have done the yucca. Are they banging on the same door I am? Adios. Adios, pendejos. Can I get through here? No. That's alright. Trader's right here. Let's go turn this quest in, then we're gonna figure out what we're gonna do for this first horde. Check it out, check it out, check it out, check it out. I might have some stuff in the truck to sell. I don't even know. I wasn't really paying attention.
Well, that didn't take long. Nice work.
I don't know what to get. Guess I'll take the ammo. What can I sell her? Cash money money? Sell this because I got two of them. And I should probably fix it first.
Hey, come again.
Yeah, I know I'm encumbered. I'm always encumbered. What am I wearing on my hands? Nothing. Alright, so can we fix this? I'm sure we can. We just can't do it right now. We can repair that. I guess that's all I really want to sell her. God, if she had anything we wanted. I don't really see anything. Too much money for
thanks
a bow.
For the business. Stay safe out there.
Yeah, you too. I don't have any room for any of this shit. Let me go throw some. I should have thrown some of this stuff in the bike before I even came in here. I want to sell to her. I don't think she's going to take any of this. Right? I think I got a couple batteries and engines over here that I wanted to sell. Oh no. Okay. Maybe that's the other playthrough. I don't even know. Forgot to get a job for tomorrow anyway. She doesn't have any ammo. Nope. Nope. She ain't got none.
Thank you so much. Hey, come again. Oh, this is the best way to get dukes. This is
sure.
Dangerous work.
Right. Alright, we can go back to that fast food place and just hang out there for the night. figure out something to do up here. I'm gonna have to get rid of some of this stuff though. These are the guys that were banging on my ship earlier? Forever. What? Well, that's obviously not gonna work. Here. I don't have any freaking repair kits either. Shit. I don't have repair kits at all? Oh, here goes some. There's like a ton of them here. Can I walk up this? Oh shoot, they can too then. Oh boy. I'm gonna be in trouble. Why are they coming in through there? There's a door open right here, you stupid fuck. I'm screwed. Let's see, I need iron. I got wood and I got everything else I need. Now this guy, why would he come in through there though? I don't get it. Oh shit, maybe this is not the best place to fight a horde. It's a little too late for that though. Okay, well, we gotta do the best we can. This is not gonna fucking work, is it? No, it looks fine. Well, whatever. Why is it not going? Because there's nobody around? I don't know. This is going to be like the worst horde night ever that I've done. I don't even know what I'm doing. I can't even upgrade these things. I don't even know if they'll be able to jump right up here from wherever they can, you know? Oh, I can't put one there because that stupid thing's in the way. Well, we only got 10 of those. That sucks. We got 300 of these. Why is junkie not working? I don't understand. I guess that blew his leg off, huh? We live through this. We'll see. I wish these things loaded faster. I wish I had a real gun. What did he crawl over there for? Where'd that chick go? Oh well. keep shooting. Still don't know why Junkie's not shooting. Bitch. There she goes. Where'd she go? I'm getting there. One at a time. Glad this is like not a. I gotta do a little more planning for the next door because this was like clusterfuck I put together too quick. And why is my junk turret not shooting? You're a fucking idiot. Pipes on me, do I? Come on, stupid ass computer. Where you at? Probably coming in through the roof. Coming in through the roof. They're coming through the roof somewhere. Where are they banging it? I hear him banging on the roof. Up there? I think so. How many of them up there? That's the thing I want to know. Find these sons of bitches. There's only like a couple of them left, but that was it, boys and girls. The crappiest horde night I think I've ever done. so unprepared. I should have taken my time and figured out something a little bit better than this. But hey, we lived. We're thirsty. We're hungry. We have a laceration from before the Horde Night. But we're still alive. So anyway, that's the end of this episode. Hope it wasn't too horrible for you. And I'll see you in the next one. Peace. Have a good day.